Today went pretty well. When we played together, we were really strong and competitive, and then a few mental mistakes. And it kind of broke down and lost a couple games that we shouldn't have lost to Kansas City. And we really thought we could have won this tournament, but second place isn't bad. We got 8 points for the qualifier. And we just got to go win in Omaha. And I felt like I was distributing the ball pretty well, and I had a try. And I could have done a little bit more towards the team, but considering it being so hot and slippery out here, I think I did pretty well. Season's been going really well, considering the two tournaments that we played coming out second in both. Would have wished for a win in one of them, but second place isn't bad. 8 points going into the final tournament is really setting ourselves up to qualify for nationals, so it's pretty sweet right now. Right now, three-way tie, we got all Denver Barbarians, St. Louis, and us all have, or Kansas City, all of us have 8 points. So it's going to come down to who gets first and second in Omaha.